I hated Limp Bizkit even back in the day. Like, I had this friend, which I ripped on for being diabetic, yet later I got diabetes myself, so haha. But this kid would always play the fucking Chocolate Starfish album over and fucking over again. And I just said to him, "Why do you like this band so much?" And I swear to God, the kid did like a Fred Durst impersonation at like 9 years old. He went, "Gee, Joel, you don't understand. Gee." I'm just like, I'm no friends with you anymore.